There's new info on the board.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
The identity of mysterious self-help guru Dr. Q has been revealed. Gotham's clown queen of crime, Harley Quinn, took to the stage at the Monarch Theater to address legions of devout followers in a stirring speech broadcast across social media. Quinn is the criminal alias of former Arkham psychiatrist Dr. Harleen Quinzel, who was stripped of her certification after complaints of questionable practices during a tenure at the asylum. Quinn has since racked up numerous convictions for crimes ranging from mischief to grand larceny. Meanwhile, Dr. Q has been under investigation by the FDA for numerous infractions related to false medical claims, as well as the unlicensed sale of controlled substances. You're watching GCN. I'm Lena Rashid.
Has a bona fide alter ego with this Dr. Q.
She could have come up with a better name.
Dr. Q is pretty obvious.
I'd have gone with the free glow worm.
Ugh.
Man! this!
Batman left something here. Probably worth getting into.
Nightwing identified. Authentication failed. Please try again.
There you are.
Nightwing recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Soon.
Let's go.
Maybe I should leave. I don't want any trouble. Maybe I should leave.
Tell my sergeants about it.
Thanks, Hero.
Nightwing's got you. Now get home safe.
Out.
Get the heck off! Now where'd he go?
That ain't good. I gotta check.
Over here! Get off the butt, you slacker! He bugged it! Ah, stupid Nightwing sack!
Stump his baby toe!
That hurts a lot! Get up and fight, Bree!
Ready for me?
Gonna last against me.
Just what I need to know.
Ah!
you on this!
Makes it easier when the bad guys show up for you. A lot of people who don't know any better.
Now!
You're in for it now. That's another one down. Pulling your punches.
How are we losing this back?
Nightwing acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
on my grip!
Here you go, Starkey!
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
TKO!
That's what I was after.
Damn it! Oh, I hate when you do that.
Nightwing. It's been a while. Where you been?
I was expecting your boss.
Been traveling abroad, finding myself, seeing the sights. In Bloodhaven, mostly.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
I doubt I'll have any more sway with the new commissioner than you do.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes. And dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
So the good ones are left to fight or give in to the pressure. The force sounds worse than ever.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Of course. Anyone crazy enough to fight crime in this city is worth fighting for.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
It's nice to see you too, Montoya.
Your help. Thanks for the help out there. They don't say it, but the GCPD needs you. Hey, you saved someone's life out there. I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing. I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job at policing than most police.
Definitely hurt you more than it hurt me.
Use whatever you can!
Someone else. You've got to stop them.
Stay quiet a bit longer. I'll get you out of here.
Please, you gotta stop him.
Thank you so much. This city's all...
Guess that's it. Better not stick around.
We should have been more careful.
Lock it down.
Nice to see you. There you are.
Just drive along!
Got it.
Get it!
I'll take that.
Where do you think you're going?
Go for his knees!
I'm ready and waiting!
Yeah, man!
Is it over already? Thank you.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
So what do you think of Montoya?
Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough.
But I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
That's not true.
I like that you get that.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.